That black side of his face is so cool.
Good.